Hare Krishna. Happiness is savored best when seen through the corner of the eye, not when stared at straight. We all want to be happy, but happiness is elusive. To understand the nature of happiness, we can compare it to a special kind of picture, which needs to be seen from an oblique angle to be seen properly. There are certain images which, when seen from straight, appear a particular. When seen in another angle, look differently. Another angle, they look differently. So, like that, happiness, we could say, is a elusive entity. And if we look straight at pleasure, that means we do the things that promise us pleasure, it is like when we get there, we find the pleasure is not there. But if with our knowledge, we educate ourselves about the nature of reality and then pursue those activities which we, with that educated vision, know will give us fulfillment, even if they don't fulfill us right now, then that is the way to pleasure. That is the way to lasting happiness. Thus, the Bhagavad-Gita states that we need to stop chasing after pleasure. Prajahati yada kaman sarvan partha manogatan atmanyevatmana tushta sita prajnasta dochate. So, prajahati yada kaman sarvan partha manogatan. There are within the mind many images of what things will give us pleasure. And such desire, such propositions, prajahati, Krishna says we have to give them up. That means stop staring at the things that promise us pleasure. Stop craving and slaving for those things which are very tempting and alluring. And instead, what do? We focus on service, on contribution. The Bhagavad-Gita explains that each one of us is a soul who is a part of the whole. And when we focus on serving Him and He is present in our hearts, so we connect with Him internally by recollection and by externally by contribution, by service. When we do this, then atmanyevatmana tushta. So we start relishing happiness internally. Now why is this that through the corner of the eye? That means when we are practicing spiritual life, when we are practicing bhakti yoga for connecting with the supreme spiritual reality, Krishna, our purpose primarily is not happiness. We know that this will give us happiness, but we are looking at it through the corner of the eye. That means we know it is there, but our eyes are focused on service. And while focusing on service, as we connect more and more with our Lord, satisfaction will fill and flood our hearts. Thank you. Hare Krishna.